BrickLife.com.
Now, once you have the lip pencil on, then take your lipstick or lip gloss. Now, if you notice, I'm not using a lip brush. Lip brushes to me are not the best thing to use for putting lipstick on. It's actually a flat eyeshadow brush that I use to put on lipstick with. And you notice that the line of the brush perfectly matches the line of the mouth. Usually lip brushes, they're too flimsy, they wobble too much, they don't give you very much control. And then very lightly go on top of